PK has officially retired. We will all miss you, PK.
Oh, hey. PK.
Hey, there's Kate. And, yeah, we'll all miss you. And say goodbye. Say one more goodbye to PK.
Bye, PK.
I'm going to do what you would have done, and I'm going to save these for next semester.
And I'm going to take one now.
In the fall.
Yo, so this is goodbye to PK. Ellie, say goodbye to PK. Kelly, bye.
We love you. Oh, bye, PK. PK, I love you so much.
We love you.
You know, I love you a lot more than them.
No! I don't know about that.
Yeah, PK, God, you're so awesome, but you come right next to Aeon, the
God
next step.
Awesome.
Right there.
Pika is awesome. Pika is awesome.
No, but Jesus is God. I mean...
PK, I'm about to mix a play, so I just want to say thank you for everything, and have a good retirement. I'm having fun.
Hey PK, I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've done for InterVarsity Christian Fellowship at William Patterson. We so appreciate it, and we love you, and your passion and dedication just means so much. So... you've changed lives, changed campus, so through that, you've changed the world. So, just wanted to say thank you, and we miss you, but we wish you the best.
PK, what's going on? It's Matt Kerr, a.k.a. Bartholomew Schwartz. Hey, I just wanted to say good luck with your future plans, man. I know you've been a huge blessing to me, the other alumni, and I know the students there have appreciated everything you've been doing for them as well. May God grant you grace and favor in everything you do, man. Salute.
Hi, PK. I'm sorry I missed your retirement party. I hope it was so much fun. And I hope you have a fantastic retirement and enjoy spending time watching your grandchildren grow up and just living life. Thanks for all the work you did for InterVarsity, and have a great retirement.
Hey, Pastor Ken, it's DJ. Congrats on your retirement, and thank you so much for all the sacrifices that you have made for us to show the love of God in so many ways. And whether you know it or not, whether it's the college kids or people that you've just met along the way, you've been an incredible blessing to all of us. We love you, and thank you so much. Congrats!
Hey, Pastor Ken, it's Morgan Storms, and just wanted to let you know that if it wasn't for you, I would not be here in seminary right now, and I would not be studying for my master's in biblical archaeology. This summer, I am heading back to Israel, and I'm bringing the gospel with me. So that whole change world thing that you always talked about, well, it's actually happening. I at least have Israel for you. All right, have a good retirement, and shalom.
Pastor Ken has been such a great person. He's a big hugger. I met him a few years ago, and he's still a really great hugger. He always manages to bring a smile to anyone's face, and he's just a great man of God who definitely leads by example, and I'm surely going to miss him, but congratulations on your retirement, PK, and best of luck to you. God bless you and Carolyn.
Bye. Hey, PK. It's been a while. I really wanted to come to your party thing, but apparently it takes quite a bit to get to places when you live in a different state. So sorry, but I just wanted to let you know. I wanted to thank you for everything you and Ivy have done for me. And I wish you a wonderful and awesome retirement and many more years of touching people's lives with God.
Hi, PK. It's Jackie. And I just want to say, you know, I'm so sorry I couldn't make it to your last large group meeting, but I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done. You've impacted so many people's lives, and, you know, you've been such a blessing on so many young, you know, college students. I know, especially myself, going into college, it was great having that... good group of friends, and that, like, you know, people with the right mindset and, you know, the right morals to kind of keep us on the right path. And, you know, you've been such a blessing. So I just want to say thank you, and we love you. Bye.
Hi, Pastor Ken. It's Abigail. I just wanted to wish you the best of luck as you retire from InterVarsity. I'm sorry that I wasn't able to make it on Tuesday to your retirement party, but I just want to express my gratitude for the way that you've poured into me. I'm sure my story is like a lot of freshmen coming into William Patterson, just shy, but but seeking the Lord or even skeptical, and you would simply ask what their name would be or how they're doing or what their major is, and you would just remember, you know, and when you'd see them again, you would ask them and be very intentional about sharing the gospel to silly students that didn't really know their way around campus or around like their college career. And you've just been so faithful to InterVarsity and have poured into so many students and have just brought them into leadership in ways that that we could have never done by ourselves. And I just want to show this paper that you had given me. I think it was when I was in the e-board. It's the verse that talks about how the harvest is plentiful and the laborers are few. And you know, that's a really challenging verse to give to students because it's so real, but it's so true. And I remember I hung this up in my room the day that you gave it to me, and I haven't taken it off since. And I continue to be challenged by the way God is leading my life, and I look back at this verse on my wall and I think about just all that I've learned about leadership through you, and how it really comes down to those little things, you know, doing little things for a lot of people, from the nursing's table to the book table you set up for Common Hour. Your faithfulness will be rewarded for sure, and I know that as I speak, I'm not the only one that will be saying these things. So Pastor Ken, I just want to thank you again for just being a part of my life and being a part of so many students' lives. You're going to receive lots of love continually, even as you leave. And just know that William Patterson will not forget you and all that you've done. So yeah, thank you, Pastor Ken. I'll miss you a lot, but I know you'll still continue to be faithful to the Lord no matter where you are. So yeah, take care.
Thanks, PK, for all you've ever done for InterVarsity, and for me for the time that I knew you in InterVarsity. You told my dad way back when, and he's still talking about you and all that you've done for him. And I'm so thankful for the time that I've had with you during these couple semesters at InterVarsity. You're a great guy, and I aspire to be like you. Thank you. Children shall be holding dreams awaken in this moment. Let your love run over.